All right, we're going into the Comedy Country Court. They're having an event, started about a half an hour or so ago. Never been here, not sure what's going on. So let's go check it out and see what's happening.
Jerry, number one, I want to hear from you. What do you make of this? Because it is a terrible thing.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
It's okay. Okay. We're gonna move on. Jury number two.
They've got a. They're Can holding court in a barn. Check this shit out.
I found it in the back of the truck.
You're not supposed to grab anything. Okay.
What in?
Tell us.
I don't think I've ever seen any of this. Is that a rat running across the damn front of the judge's bench? There's a rat just ran in front of the judge.
Oh. He crashed.
I'm still thinking.
Okay.
How the hell do you get off of this thing?
Who did you see helping Timmy try to fly? Because he didn't fly, he plopped.
Timmy! It was the witness.
What?
What? Oh. No.
I'm a cop,
witness.
And you made me... Look, I'm a cop.
Hey, Glassy, what's up? Hey, Tweedle.
Okay, this is it. We're done with that stuff. Jury number three, are you dead? Dude.
Right here, bro. Right here. Right here.
Hey! What the hell did he do? Okay, did he just stab one of the people?
This is a really serious case, and nobody can help with this, so we're going to go ahead and go to the last statement.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. Please go sit down. You're not supposed to kiss the defendants. Okay. Ew. Now, start with the red camp. Closing statement, son, because I'm not getting anywhere. There are so many chromosomes missing. Go ahead.
So many chromosomes. Here's another rat. See that?
I may be autistic, but I'm surrounded by a load of missing chromosomes, but that's not the point. Anyways,
he
just proven he was the person who committed the crime because he said he made burnt mac and cheese. How can you burn something so easy to make? So... He must have been doing something if you burnt the mac and cheese. That's all I gotta say.
That has... Okay, thank you for that. Closing statement, son.
About burnt the mac and cheese.
I was letting it overcook because burnt mac and cheese is actually good if you got enough cheese.
Hey, Delt, what's up?
What does any of this have to do with Timmy? He's in the hospital.
I don't know. I thought they sent the dog to go get his ass and he never came back. Timmy's still
okay,
in the well.
Everybody, please. I'm trying to hear with one ear. Please.
With one ear?
What is your closing statement?
You get a judge with one ear? Is this the same judge that was holding over Trump court? Man, the dude's running around poking everybody with a frickin' pitchfork.
That's fair. That's a fair point.
I don't have a car, so I can't get out the house.
Okay. I've heard plenty. I'm going to say this because I never liked Timmy. We're going to just say you're
nobody liked Timmy.
Because
Timmy was a little asshole. Seriously.
That kid is in the hospital and you're making dinner. I don't understand.
What's happening, buddy?
So
okay.
We're going to move on now.
All right. Thank you for having me, man.
You are welcome, Lizard. Jesus, let's go to the next case.
What did that guy say?
This is terrible.
Oh, wait a minute. Someone say. Okay. I'm out.
Am I called to do it?
Oh, he's out of here.
Yeah, sure.
Yes, if you're in that corner, yeah, you can do that.
Okay, sure.
We have extra staff for the first time, so, yeah.
I'll just pick the winners.
Oh, shit, I forgot I had a cigarette going.
Thank you.
Oh, there it is. Why am I facing this
one? Go ahead and fly up and pick two witnesses from the crowd.
Please take a seat, everyone.
What's
that? Remember, if you're standing up, you should not be picked. Alrighty.
If you're doing what?
Who shall be picked?
Hey, pick the old man.
Stand up third. Seemed like a fun guy.
Here, I'll free him.
Grab the old man. Here.
He's stuck.
Hold on.
Grab the old man.
Everybody's out of seats.
Grab the old man. Come on.
Oh my gosh. This is so broken.
Okay, there.
What the hell? Is that a toilet plunger? Are you picking people with a toilet plunger?
Delt, so stand up.
Delt. Oh.
It's working.
So
okay.
They picked my little buddy Delt. This is going to be weird. What'd they do with him?
Okay.
What is he, court recorder?
On one foot by itself.
What?
What?
State your name and one fun fact about yourself.
My name is Del, and I like airplanes.
Ah!
Okay.
That's beautiful.
That's back to memory, but let's not talk about that. State your name and one fun fact about yourself.
My name is Wirt, and I'm a hot dog.
My name is Wirt, and I'm a hot dog. All right.
Thank you.
We pretty much had that figured out already, right?
Thank you, gentlemen, for joining me today. It says here, one of you took the orphans to help clean the aquarium. I just want to know, why did you start with the Shark Tank? Because it wasn't empty, and we're missing a lot of kids. So I want to know. You go ahead, son.
Can I get on that barrel? I can't see around this guy's head. Come on, stuck to this frickin' barrel.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't do that. I've never.
I'm pretty sure he did it. I saw.
Hold on. Let him talk. Let him talk.
Children.
Let him talk. Go ahead.
Well, shit, I can't sit on the frickin' barrel.
I sit inside my house and play VR all day. I never leave the room.
So, oh, there we go.
And I should have never been able to take the orphans.
Okay. So you're claiming innocent. Please don't hit your hands, guys. It's loud and I can barely hear. All right. You, son. You with the red hat. Go ahead, opening statement.
I don't even go to the aquarium. I saw him go out of the house, and he said he was going to go to the aquarium with the orphans.
With the orphans.
He was the one who did it. I saw him leave.
Okay, you're blaming him, and he's blaming a ghost. All right.
He's
go
blaming
ahead
a ghost.
And a special witness for this one, please. Let's go ahead and, yeah.
Okay, I'll go again.
All right, thank you.
Oh, shit, they got a special witness.
1 second, guys. This room is cursed. I'm going to have to do it again for the 70th time.
Oh, shoot.
You got to
what
again?
All righty.
The hell is that, a bird flying around? There's rats running around everywhere. Oh, my God, it's SpongeBob SquareNuts. Or whatever the frick his name is.
There you go. Okay, witness, please sit down.
Sit down.
Thank you. Raise your right hand. Do you swear to tell the truth? Nothing but the truth.
What the hell is that? Is that his grandma or the bailiff next to him there?
Please tell us exactly what you saw in the aquarium, because you lived there. What happened to the kid?
So I was sat in the aquarium with my with Mr. Krabs. We were sat in a little restaurant. I can't remember what the restaurant was called. I've got a bit of dementia. You have that too. So
a bit of dementia.
Yeah.
But
hey, Rift, what's up?
I saw this man do it. He went to the aquarium. He stood up and he did all of that to those poor, poor fishies. I mean, you broke the guy's leg. You should have heard him scream.
What guy?
Man, okay.
That man
all
tried
right.
to stop. And then that man.
Yes, you did.
Okay. Why are you there in a wheelchair? You're not supposed to be there. Get out of there.
I thought that was her bailiff.
I don't care if you play with SpongeBob in the tub. Get out of the area. What are you doing?
Sorry, no pets allowed.
Get out of here, orphan.
Oh, don't talk to orphans like that. Come on.
Okay,
now.
I just hold on.
Gee,
now.
Seriously.
Hold on now. We're
you
to
treat
on.
An orphan like
okay,
that. Yeah. You still got the freaking birds everywhere. I wish I could shoot one of them bastards.
Yes.
Yep. Teach them life's work. Prepare them for the future.
They don't even have never mind. Okay. Thank you for that. Jury member two.
You're welcome.
You look like you are pretty normal. What do you make of
he this? Looks like he's pretty normal.
The fact that there's child labor involved is really, really disturbing at this time, especially if it involves them being fatally injured.
Okay.
I mean, that's the best part,
yeah,
right?
No,
that's the best part? Who said that?
Chicken nuggets in the aquarium. It was terrible. Yeah, it was pretty bad, but thank you for that. Jury member three. Jury member three, are you alive?
Doesn't look very alive. Oh, he does move. That son of a bitch ain't moved
okay,
in like
we're
10 minutes.
You, Jury member three, but I need you to stay awake. All right. both of y'all. Get a closing statement. You sound pretty innocent, but I don't know how to do this. Go ahead.
I do believe that he is guilty. I don't know what else to say. All right.
You're still claiming innocence. All right. That's fine. That's innocent. A statement. Alright, son, you're looking really guilty, and...
He always looks guilty, happy. It's dealt.
Go ahead.
Matter of fact, he's probably guilty of doing things nobody's even caught him doing yet.
Fine. It was me.
No, don't! He just...
Okay,
I'm guilty.
Dealt.
Alright, that's
seriously
good for me. And let's just see if it works, and it doesn't. Oh, great.
Yippee! Bum ba da bum!
Oh, yeah. Okay. And it's broken.
And it's never broken.
Oh my god, thank you, witness.
It's a pig!
Okay.
Oh shit, there goes SpongeBob SquareNuts.
What's happening? Half the stuff is broken.
Can I get a refill, please? It's kind of dry. Can I get a refill, please?
Okay, we removed them. We're going on.
What
next? Jesus, this court is so broken.
Yeah, it got so a little bit broken.
Alrighty.
Oh my gosh. You.
Jesus.
Come on, pick the old man. Come on.
Miss Angel, would you mind standing up for me?
Oh, he's stuck. Oh, never mind.
All right.
Gee, hi, giblets.
Hello. Oh, Jesus.
Stand up.
I'm so tired. This is going to be a special case because we're running
out
of time.
Oh, right in the groin. He hit him right in the groin with it.
Oh, he's up. Oh.
There you go.
What happened?
I broke myself. Help me.
Now what happened?
I broke myself.
Okay, get the people again, because the room is broken.
Get the people again, because the room is broken.
It's okay, get the two people.
How you guys doing?
Hi. Ghosts and Donuts near pizza, or... Oh, well, there's Miss Angel as well. There you go. And
okay.
Alrighty.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Alrighty.
Howdy, please.
Howdy, you too.
About yourself.
I'm just MVR and I'm an idiot.
I can tell.
Nice.
What the hell is a lone octopus doing?
Howdy, howdy, please state your name and one interesting fact about you.
Hello, my name is Miss Angel, and currently I'm a teacher. That's literally it.
Hey, that's interesting.
Oh, nice!
I couldn't be a teacher. Bless you for that, because I would beat kids if they
would. I would beat kids if they
could.
You'd also,
no.
You would also forget what you needed to do.
Oh, did I?
Angel, what do you teach?
Exactly my point.
I don't even know how court works.
Oh my god, you ruined me. Okay, this is a special case. This is animal cruelty, guys. It says here, one of you was seen in the park throwing stale muffins at pigeons. That's just mean because crawling pigeons is horrible. I have seen one of them. It looked like a chicken nugget with wings. It was terrible. So,
wait.
I want to hear...
He snorted like a pig.
Wait.
I'm getting hungry now. Oh my god.
Hold on.
Is this the kitchen?
Hold on, guys. It's okay.
Wait,
take a deep breath.
Stale muffins at pigeon?
Yeah.
What kind of sicko would throw stale muffins at pigeon?
All right, we're here to find out that story now. Please
take a deep breath.
Calm down.
Calm.
Control yourself.
Calm down.
Calm down.
Right.
Calm down. Calm down before you become
opening
a pigeon.
Opening statement.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Stale
it's
muffins
okay.
God, that's horrible.
I don't know how a court works.
My opening statement.
How do I keep getting stuck
okay.
in
Look,
a different
I was
position?
Nowhere near the park. I sent my friend out to go
this is crazy.
Pigeons, but I didn't send them with muffins. I sent them with breadcrumbs.
Okay. That's valid. I don't know. That's what kind of friends do
you can't
have
free.
That
you can't feed
you
birds breadcrumbs.
Pigeons. That's beautiful.
No, all right. It kills them.
The pigeons. It was a nice day, and I had to go do work, so I told him to go feed the pigeons.
Okay, that's fair. Go ahead, son. Opening statement. Innocent, guilty, or blame
I don't go
pigeons.
Outside.
I don't go outside.
Okay.
Well,
very fair.
Okay.
It's kind of hard to do it if you don't go outside.
Innocent. All right, let's go ahead and get a witness to this horrible crime. Cause
shit, now who are they going to have?
Crawl. It's just sad. Go ahead and, yeah, get us a special witness for this one. So, yeah. 1 second, guys. It's a special case.
It's funny when you gotta what? Say
who is that?
I'm a horrible person. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I was taught.
Excuse my language, but who in the nine rings of the halibut in the seven centuries of hell would fucking mace the pigeon with a muffin?
It's okay. It's
well, that's all you got at the throw. I mean,
he's
like...
right there. He's right there.
Okay, calm down. All right.
So that's supposed to be the pigeon that got hit with the muffin?
Cancer. Raise your right wing. Do you swear to tell the truth? Right. Nothing but the truth. So thank you, coach. Okay. Now, I don't know if you can give some cancer to hit you. Please tell us who abused your family. Go ahead.
She touched me. Yep, she is a real teacher.
She got a muffin and choked me.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Now, you're claiming that they're lying good for you. And they choked you. All right.
Oh, choked okay. her. Choked him.
Yes, what is it?
Yeah, forgive me, but I don't think that's really a pigeon. I think that's a blue jay that's having an asthma attack, you know, trying special pills for the very first time.
Wait, hold up, wait.
I don't know.
Wait a minute.
Pigeon, macaw, bird,
eagle. Are you saying that's a pigeon on Viagra?
Say macaw.
What the?
Say macaw.
Okay, we're going to move on now. I don't want to hear this. I don't care if the pigeon is mentally challenged, but I just want to ask a few questions. Okay, I'm not.
That pigeon to say
fly.
I'm not.
What is it,
oh,
son?
Oh, my, are you so?
One of the muffins, he made my legs, and now I can't walk.
Jesus. Okay, thank you for that. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you. That's your spirit animal. All right.
That's your spirit animal.
Do you remember one? Have you ever hit somebody with a stale muffin? They're hard.
They're hard. Oh shit, you just lost one of your juror members.
He got teleported, guys. Yeah, no, he is eating a muffin. All right. I remember two. What do you make of this case? Because you look normal.
To be fair with you, Your Honor, it's baffling to see the fact that muffins that have been expired for so long and just sitting out there being stale are as tough as a brick and macing a pigeon. Like a softball,
okay.
Or not even a softball, just an MLB pitch right to the face.
It's just it was like a 60 mile per hour rock. But thank you. Jury member three, you look like you have pets that are pigeons.
Oops.
What do you make of this?
That ain't the one I wanted.
Not throw them in the deep fryer.
Oh, yeah.
That didn't help at all. Okay, thank you. Stop trying to get out of your wheelchair. You can't walk. Okay,
hold her over here.
Statement. And let's hear from you.
Just try getting on the damn barrel again.
Wait. Look, I'm going to be honest. I apologize to everybody in the audience, but look, I've been drinking, so my brain is not physically prepared for this bullshit, okay?
I don't know. I ended up down here.
And look, they're right around the corner, so who wants to come with me and make some bad decisions? Or show up?
Who wants to... Hey, that sounds like a lot of fun. No, seriously, that sounds like a lot of damn fun.
Not at work.
Go and make some bad decisions.
Okay, thank you. Go ahead, closing statement.
I can't get off this damn boat.
Take care of you. Can't
also, why is, who's that?
I don't know. Focus on the case.
What in the god in circles?
Oh, God.
Right.
Oh,
give me a closing statement.
You made a madman.
This is my spirit animal, guys.
Wait a minute.
This is a wild owl.
Yeah. Alright, he has a gun for that.
He has a gun. Bro, why he got a sniper rifle?
In that case, boy.
Bro, it's not a sniper rifle. Please calm down up there. We're barely guilty. Able to have court.
Dude up there have a gun? I can't get up this barrel.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Can't get up this
okay,
barrel.
Please stop. You're loud. Jesus. Okay. We're going to do this, guys. I'm going to stay. You're both innocent.
Is that queso up there?
You're both innocent.
Innocent. That's too much for me.
No,
you're innocent.
Huge. Also,
I fell out of my wheelchair.
I hope I fell
off my wheelchair.
This was 100% like my favorite,
this was terrible.
My favorite case.
Everybody.
My favorite case.
We have one more case. We have one more case.
Good.
Please get in your positions, everybody.
One
more
case.
Scurry your wheelchair where it needs
yeah,
to be.
Yeah, get the guy with the wheelchair. He's having a little problem there trying to get his butt out of here.
I guess I'll be here again.
So now what are we doing?
Alrighty. Sorry. I was doing something. Alright, we'll have to get picked now.
Oh, last case.
You, sir, stand up.
I think I had a mic.
Hold on, Giblets. I know you have one brain cell left.
Don't be making fun of me. I'm trying.
Do you want to go? You've been here for
you
a bit.
You made fun of Fat Elmo.
Hey, pick the old man.
You've been here for
that
a bit.
That is not
hey,
the point. That
grab,
is my job.
Come on, grab the old man. Grab the old man.
Yeah, but Elmo was built like a planet. So.
Come on. Pick the old man.
You get up.
Elmo pick the old man.
His own orbit. We're not going to talk about
pick an
that,
old man. I'm an old man, 63. Let me go up there. Come on.
Dracula.
Hey, guys.
Counting how
the
many
first I'm trying to...
He
oh, hold on, hold on. Wait, stand back up.
All right.
We're good. Wait, stand up.
They crashed.
Yes, precisely.
Oh, he's up
okay.
Now.
Ah, there we go.
Okay.
All right, hey.
All right,
nice to see you guys here. The old man finally got his ass on the stage. Ha!
Watch what you say. Watch your words.
Sorry, Judge Judy.
Go ahead. I am not Judy.
Oh, well, you have the same hairstyle as she does.
Please let us do the case.
And the glasses, too. I think I saw her in public with the same damn hat.
Hey.
Okay.
Listen, he's not Judge Judy. He's the transgender version of Helen Keller. Keep that in difference.
Oh,
anyways,
God.
Hello, police agent. I want an interesting fact about you.
My name is Mike Castufet, and I'm an old 63-year-old ex-military Navy guy. I love my Valve Index, and I love coming and filming you little buggers having fun in Rec Room. There you go.
You can, now, all right, thank you.
Yep, you'll be seeing this on my YouTube page later.
Oh, that's very entertaining.
Sounds
nice
great.
To meet you. Anyways, hello. Please
first time anybody said nice to meet me.
I am the damn Rec Man, and I am part of the British Hive Mind.
Oh, no, he's a commie.
I don't know what you just
it
said.
Means he's a commie.
Jesus.
Okay.
No, he's a commie.
Me?
He's already guilty. He's a commie.
Everybody, please, stick a cork in it. All right, gentlemen,
stick a cork in it. Which end?
It says here, one of you was seen pretending to be a seeing-eye dog to a blind man. He was attacked outside a Waffle House. I want to hear what you have to say on this. So go ahead, son.
Well, you see, I'm more of a cat person, being British and all. I have an allergic reaction to dogs. Even if I pretend to be a dog, I will just crumble up and die on the spot. It's part of the British way, so I can say I would have never done such things.
All right, claiming innocent. All right, that sounds good. go ahead now. Grandpa, thanks a lot. Go ahead.
Well, I'm a cat man also. Matter of fact, that's how I got my darn name. And if you go look on my YouTube page, you'll see a picture of me holding my 46-pound cat. So that ain't a cat lover. I'm a cat lover. I got one cat, weighs about five cats. He probably got a little bitty kitten and keeps in a box and doesn't even feed. I bet you he hates dogs the same way.
All right. Thank you for that, gentlemen. Both of you are claiming innocent. Now, we need the...
Well, I never said I was innocent of anything. I'm just saying in this case, no, I've done a lot of other stuff in the past, believe me. I think the cops are still looking for me down in Florida or someplace down in Texas.
I'm running out of time. Go ahead. Let's get a witness. Jesus.
Holy
shit. Yeah, Mr. Wheelchair. Get a witness.
Yeah, how does someone in a wheelchair get a pitchfork?
I'm not going to lie. I thought terrible. That was Wendy for a second.
No, Wendy's the one that wears the big one. She doesn't fit in the wheelchair. All
right. She's too fat to fit in a wheelchair.
I'm joking, Wendy.
I'm still waiting on my double baconator.
Right.
Hey, it's been 7 years.
You've been waiting 7 years for a baconator.
Now, sir, if you can hear me,
should have ordered the fish sandwich. You live in Seattle.
You swear to tell the truth, nothing but the truth, sir. Help you, coach.
Yeah, oh, sir. No, you can't put him. I know this guy. You can't put him up on the stand. I know him. He don't like me. I'm telling you.
So personally, I know my cat's too fat personally, and he's a cat person. You know, he's a cat person. I've never seen him with a dog. And his YouTube channel, he loves cats. He doesn't like dogs. Dogs are offensive to his name. But the damn rat man, okay? Look at him. He's not allergic to cats.
And he's a commie.
He's not allergic to dogs. Hey!
He's allergic to society. He's a commie.
Hold on, guys. We need to hear statements.
Save your breath, old man. Go ahead.
Okay! Like I'm gonna say again, before I got rudely interrupted, the damn rat man... I'm sorry.
You're screaming. Okay.
The damn rat man. Okay. I saw photos of him with a dog. Ooh.
Oh.
You guys see? Now.
They were wearing the same clothes too.
My cat's too fat. I known him. He's a veteran. He would never do such thing. He served our country. He protect us from the Vietnamese.
Okay.
All of that.
Witness. I just want to know. In everything you
it's
just
right
said.
Man. It's right man. It's right man.
Okay, I just want to know one thing though. How do you have pictures of the other man?
Well,
he's a stalker.
He had a wife, right? But his wife left him because she was actually a cat person. And she was like,
okay.
She was like crying, you know.
There we go.
And I helped her. Okay. And she's like, here. Okay. Yep.
I didn't notice this before,
yeah,
but,
that, but
you got a toilet seat stuck in front of your bench.
All right, hold on now. You're not muted. Yeah, the jury. You know what? I forgot about that.
We only got one person left in the jury. There goes another rat. Rats all over this place. Oh, catch it. Catch the rat. Oh, I thought that girl in the wheelchair.
Okay. All of a sudden, I guess I have dementia, but I see them now. But, yeah, we're going to start. Do you remember one? I don't like you.
Jay Blitz.
I don't like See, that's Jay why, Blitz. Just like Judge
Jay
Judy.
Blitz.
Hold on.
They, Hold so on, they guys. Also call me Jama.
Okay, thank you. It's okay if you got to go. Right. We understand. This was supposed to end 10 minutes ago.
You want
to
know what they used to call me behind my back?
Do you remember one? Oh, what is it, son?
I was just waving by.
Oh, okay. Okay, do you remember one? You're a cat person, I think. What do you make of this?
Hey, Kiki.
Although I do have 11 cats, I don't like the Coffin Dodger's tone, so I think it's him.
Coffin Dodger? He just called the old man a Coffin Dodger?
Do you remember two?
I'm not dodging it, I just can't find it.
More than most people with legs. What do you make of this?
Since he doesn't deserve legs, even though they're pretty old, they shouldn't be there anyways. And the fact that he has cats, he should just take the cat's legs. I'll take the cat's legs. I mean, I'm
okay,
down.
Okay, thank you so much, Frankenstein.
I'm not sure which way did that one go.
Do you remember three? What do you have to say about everything you've heard? Because my head hurts.
Honestly, child abuse is bad, right? You're gonna kick like
can
that.
You please not?
What?
I'm sorry. I ate some Taco Bell. I had to take a big mess of shit.
All right.
Good one, Rift.
Animal abuse is a very bad thing, and as a person that's currently in Marine Corps, we love our animals, especially our pets, especially dogs and cats. So, what I'm going to say here is that the fact that Rat Man thinks just because he shrivels up at the sight of a dog or a cat shows me that he abuses his animals and doesn't care for them. It should be put in the death sentence.
Oh.
Okay, thank you for that emotional case. To remember, too, you wanted to say something?
That's why I'm here. I'm an executioner.
The executioner.
I think I have to make you. I kind of forgot.
Okay, never mind then. Both of you get a closing statement, gentlemen. And if you haven't already, guys, please join the Discord. We have a club on the wall. It's all there. I always forget to say that. Both of y'all get a closing statement, and I want to hear from you first, Grandpa.
Well, one thing, I take offense to this little peanut calling the old man a coffin dodger.
Yeah?
Yeah, that little peanut over there. By the way,
okay.
If this thing has a death sentence,
that's a barrel.
I'm going to die soon anyway, so why even bother? But still, I hold my head up high, okay. And I tell the whole court, Judge Judy and everybody, I'm sorry, giblets. I'm sorry, you're just such a splitting image of Judge Judy. This guy over here, just because of the fact that, look at that name. He's got more than half the alphabet in his frickin' name. It doesn't make any sense. Nobody knows what the hell he's talking about all half right. The time. And he lied about hating dogs.
Save your breath,
Grandpa. I need you to make the case here, not make fun of him, okay?
But look, I mean, look at him. How can you not make fun of someone like that? Look how he's dressed.
He does have a lot of letters in his name.
Grandpa,
yeah.
We're not here to make fun of the alphabet. I need you to tell me your closing statement.
I would sponsor that.
My closing statement was, as you heard from my witness over here, that I'm an upstanding ex-veteran. And I would never, ever do anything that would ever be caught on film. That's all I got to say. Although I'm filming right now, I'm caught on film.
Exactly.
Exactly. That's right. You tell him, girl.
Son.
Yep.
Yep.
All right. Closing statement, son. Go ahead.
All right. I'm pretty sure I'm screwed, so I'm just going to say, yeah, I plead guilty. I plead guilty.
Listen to the accent, too. That's an English. They're all English are guilty of something.
Just pretend I was his dog. I just run him into the
okay.
road.
I'm hold terrible. On one sorry, second. I'm... You're claiming guilty. Jury, remember, yes. What do you want to know? Or what are you going to tell us?
I remembered. That guy probably organized the Last Supper with Jesus, so I think we should believe him over him.
Oh my God. Okay.
What thank the you. Heck?
Jury member one.
Never saw that one coming out of left field.
I was just saying that they had a question.
Oh, okay. Jury member three, I just saw you appear out of nowhere. What would you like to say?
I counteract all of their statements. Let's do the thing and kill the rat.
There we go. That's right. Hey, let me do it. I'm part cat. Cat eats the rat.
They want to see you guilty. You won't
do you have
a guillotine? Because the room is broken, but we're going to do that. So, yeah.
They're back there in the pig costume.
What happened? Everything broke. So we're gonna keep going. Grandpa, I hope you have a good day, and I hope you live another 100 years. You take it easy.
Another 100 years, like I'm 100 years old. I'm only 63. The Judge Judy looking mother. How the hell do I get out of this chair? I should have waited until I got my butt out of the chair.
Alright,
you guys.
That was beautiful, my good sir.
Thank you all for coming.
Go ahead, peace out.
Yes.
You can't get my finger off.
Alright.
Hey.
I'm happy I can finally made it to one of these.
Thanks for having me in here. I hope this all came out on film good. Seriously.
Everybody can be in the back.
Oops.
Be here for a little bit. I will change the
voice. See you next week, Chimblitz.
Okay, hang on a second.
See you next week, buddy. Thank you, District. Yeah, man, have a good one. Y'all see them, please.
Take care, Walt.
There you go.
Yes, all right. It was nice, but it
hey, nice job on the stand. Well, why is my hands not?
Hello.
Okay.
My cat's
hello, West.
Hey.
Hey,
oh,
here we go.
Hey, my cat's too fat. Hey.
Elmo. There we go. All right. I might have to come check this out more often.
Grandpa.
What?
Oh, yep.
Grandpa. I warn you. I warn you. I'm Jayoma. I warned you the attorney case. I said you're an ex-veteran. You're a good person. You're a good guy. You never do that. I warn you that court case.
That's right. You got up on the stand. You got up on the stand and lied your ass off about the old man. Hey, Novax, how you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, not too bad.
Thanks for attending today, man.
Oh, yeah. My pleasure, man. I can't wait to see how this uploads onto YouTube. Everybody's going to get a kick out of this. Don't forget to check out my page either, okay? Maybe leave me a sub and like and a comment. All right, you guys.
Hey, can you text me your YouTube page? It's just my cat's too fat.
It's just my cat's too fat.
I got a
my
surprise for you, Gramps.
I think the pictures are.
Are you where you
like? Hey, I got a surprise for you. Can you let me through?
What's that? Let's go over here. I can't hear with the music.
Yeah, no problem. Here, let me.
Hey, my cat's too fat.
All right. What was you trying to tell me, Death?
Thank you for your service.
Oh. You're welcome.
Thank you for your service, Mr. Cat. My cat's too fat. Thank you for your service. I'm buying your shirt also, too.
Hold on,
well, cool.
Really appreciate
I have a surprise for you. Can you invite me to your dorm?
Well, actually, Delt, right now, I'm going to go to my dorm, but the old man's been sitting here drinking beer for like the last hour. Got to go pee.
One second, man. Hey.
Who said that?
Cats, one second.
Oh.
1 second here. Novox. 1 second here.
Guys, I can barely hear, but hey, thank you.
I'm honestly glad to see that.
Ah, Novak, you just got a gift.
Really?
Novak.
Yeah.
Anyways, like I said, the old man's got to go. Really, I'm doing the pee-pee dance.
Are you sure you?
The old man doesn't do the pee-pee dance as well as he used to.
Please invite me to your dorm.
Cats, I'm gonna post this on my YouTube page. Said I want my cats too fat on court.
You go right ahead. That was cool that you got there with me too.